Okay, I'm gonna make the saddle racks. See which side is best. That side's the best. Okay. That doesn't measure tape. Okay. It's 3.5 inches. So that is 1.75 inches. Where's my pen? 1.75 inches. Quarters. Okay, that's my center line. All right. Now then, I want this. I need a longer line. The wall, and I always put my rings in all the way into the wall. And that's where I want the hook to be, right there. There's one. These are old fence post ends, and they kind of beat up a little bit, but they'll do the job.
Much easier.
Wow. I'm here. I'm recording. Well, I'm dumping feed. Okay. At least I think I'm still recording. Yes, I am.
But you have to record when they eat you.
Oh, okay. Just a second here. Okay, I got Phillips. Just give me 1 second to get these dumped. I mean, get these screwed in, and then I'll get out of your way. Okay.
I'm getting her camera to take pictures of the puppy.
Oh, okay. I need a couple 2x4s from over there, otherwise I'd hang these today. I don't know if I'll have time to hang them today or not.
Didn't your husband want you?
He's home.
Oh.
So I ain't worried about it. What?
The wagon was rolling backwards.
Ooh, that's not good. Okay. I don't like Phillip's head, but it's what there is. Ah!
This stuff is so heavy.
Oh, excuse me. Here we go. Ugh. I told you, give me a second, I'll get out of the way.
All right. Rennie's standing there waiting for me.
Well, she is.
She wants to take pictures of the puppy. Does she want to take pictures of the puppy?
There's one. I got one more to screw in. Yeah, I'm leaving this stuff.
What can I spend money on horse feed? Oh, you're not recording me, I hope.
Well, if you're standing there talking, yes, I am. Okay. Good one. All right. Okay, now, measure the wall distance here. 2x4. I got a screw at the top, a screw down here, and so I can just lickety-split put that in there. Sure, there's at least a foot clearance between the saddle rack and the wall. That should be enough. Doesn't have to be exact. Where's my drill? I need 3 hands. is not structural. This is only to support the saddle. Okay? Now, I gotta... Alright, where did it? There it is. And my ring. Alright. Let me see which drill I need. It's too small. Okay, I don't know if you can see this. Okay, that's just right. Alrighty, now I want my saddle to be about this high, okay? So I won't have to lift it really high. And then later on, if I need to put another saddle over top, that should be good enough. So hopefully, okay, make sure this is level. Tape measure. I know I threw a nail in here somewheres. That'll do. Okay. Using the nail to turn the screw. Let me see. Where am I? Yeah, I guess you can see. Maybe a little bit closer. Like that. There we go. That, people, is a saddle rack. All right. Now, I can put my saddle in here now. Now what I can do, I could put hooks on here to hang like bridles, halters, what have you. I could put one on the end if I wanted to. I might put a bar at the top for hanging the saddle pad. Might put a couple up there actually. So, but there we go. Now I can move my saddle in. See if I got time to put one more up. And I'll show you the end result. Alrighty, people, we've got two saddle racks. Yep. Now, I got two saddle racks, and I've got, let me see here. I got this board on for this wall, and this board for this wall. And she left a coat. Put on a saddle rack. Okay. And we have board he put here and a board put there. What I need is I need a board that is 7 inches wide. So I haven't found one yet. I'm still looking. Hopefully I can find one before I lose something down here again. So anyway, that's it. I'm thinking now that I've got these Celerax on here and I put this Holmes coat on there, it's a little bit wobbly. What I think I might do is get a couple of 2x4 pieces and just screw on the sides here just enough so that it gives it a little bit of stability. Just so it stabilizes it. Doesn't have to be real tight, just enough to stabilize it. So I'll put that on there and then it won't be quite as wobbly. These are short shanked eyelets. I tried to find longer ones and I couldn't find the longer ones, not that did not have a nut on the other end. So I'm hoping that this works out. I think if I put stabilizers on either side, I think that'll work. So, but I think that's it for today. Yep, I'm very pleased with my accomplishment today. Everybody seems to be happy. So, back at ya. Talk to you later.